Boy, off the Great Lakes, look towards Michigan. They haven't seen the heaviest of the lake effect snow, but still getting a solid coating there. And then it really picks up as you head towards the northeast. For us, our weather's pretty quiet, just cold. Another front moved through last night and early this morning, and behind it, some of that chilly air is built in. You can almost look in the cloud cover how they move from the northwest to the south and east. That's a dip in the jet stream that opens up the door to that cold air to come right back in. So we need something to change up this weather pattern, and that something is right now coming on the west coast of Oregon and California. That storm system is going to be moving out through the Intermountain West and eventually the Plain States over the next couple of days. That's going to turn the flow in our atmosphere from northwest to southwest. And once that happens, we'll start to see milder temperatures, but that storm system will also bring rain chances. But until then, today, tomorrow, we're going to see that cold air from the upper Midwest and the Great Lakes. Well, start to keep us and continue to keep us pretty chilly. Just 28 in Indy, 25 in Chicago, a little milder, but even down towards Nashville, Tennessee, they're wearing the jackets, 44 degrees. For the rest of the afternoon into the evening, the map pretty quiet out there as we stay dry, mostly clear tonight. Tomorrow morning's going to be cold. I think temperatures across the region will be well into the teens. By tomorrow afternoon, we rebound upper 30s, low 40s across the region. And then by Saturday morning, a couple of showers going up to the north as some milder air builds in across the region. I think from Louisville southward, we have a good chance of being dry most of your Saturday, with temperatures going into the middle and upper 50s. But more rain lies off to the west, and Sunday looks to be a pretty wet go of it for the end of the weekend. But today we're chilly. Highs only near 35 degrees under the partly sunny skies. The west breeze will make it feel even colder, likely wind chill staying towards the 20s for the remainder of the day. A low of 19 tonight, 41 for your high on Friday, 58 Saturday, 63 on Sunday. That sure sounds nice. It'll feel nice, too, but we'll be dodging rain showers, especially Sunday, 90% chance. We'll linger some rain Monday and then turn cooler once again. But, Karen, we're not talking the deep freeze here, just lower to middle 40s Tuesday and Wednesday, maybe some showers again next Thursday. Definitely a changeable forecast, but at least in the temperature department as we head towards the weekend, those changes are for the better.